Charlie, thank you. Breaking news now, an arrest in the vicious beating and rape of a woman in Westtown. Police charged this man, Rufus Carson, a five-time convicted felon with criminal sexual assault, kidnapping, and aggravated battery. Authorities say Carson was identified through CTA surveillance video, which captured him on camera minutes before the attack. Police say Carson followed the victim Monday morning from the Blue Line, grabbed her, pulled her into an alley, and assaulted her. The victim suffered severe fractures to her face and remains at Northwestern Hospital in serious condition.